As the sun went down and the fishermen used that last amount of light to cast their mullet from the jetty, schools of migrating baitfish kept moving through the inlet and into the canals. This is what happy bait is all about, and when most happy baiters catch their personal best, Jack, run that dog.